We're coming to you today from Arrowhead Stadium, home of the Kansas City Chiefs. Thanks for joining us. These two teams are ready to go, and it should be a great one as the Colts get set to take on the Chiefs. Welcome to the game. Al Michaels and John Madden here, broadcasting live. So pull up a chair and relax, because this is going to be a good one.
You talk about a quarterback who can lead his team to victory. This guy has all the tools you look for. Great arm, pocket presence, and the ability to hit a receiver anywhere on the field. There's not too many like this guy, and we could see him put up big numbers in this one.
Marvin Harrison makes a great target for him every game. I think most people in the league like to think that he's deceptively fast that allows him to sneak past the defense for big games. And whether or not he'll be able to against this defense is something we'll be paying a lot of attention to.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep him waiting any longer.
Let's go to midfield for the coin toss. Much anticipated game ready to begin as we're lined up for the kickoff. Here's the kickoff team. Should be a return here. From the 4. The 30. The 40. The 50. The 40. A lot of room to work with. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Chiefs. So he scores on an amazing return.
That guy's running so fast, I think he singed the turf.
And we go back to the game. They'll line up for the extra point. And it's up. The point after is good. Special teams plays are sometimes overlooked, but not there. A kick return for a touchdown.
Yeah, special teams play can swing momentum in a heartbeat. A kickoff return, a blocked field goal, all that stuff can sure change the entire tone of a game with just one play.
From the 5. Second member of our EA Sports Coach Close-Up is Chiefs head coach Dick Vermeil, who was forced to bring in a lot of new faces defensively this season. The Chiefs were very ragged on that side of the ball in 2002. Manning, get set. The Colts using motion.
Get in there.
Receives the handoff. Number 51 breaks the play up in the backfield.
Well, John, you figured we'd see a lot of points today with one of the top quarterbacks in the league taking on a struggling defense.
Yeah, I'm worried a little about this corner's ability to keep the play in front of him. You know, not let the receivers get behind him for a big pass. The problem is the guy has a lot of different ways he can beat you.
He's off to the tailback with the pass, and this pass is completed. Dumps the ball out to his receiver, and that'll bring up a first down.
First downs are critical in this game. And when the quarterback calls your number, you want to make sure you make the catch and don't mess something up.
Hand it off. James couldn't find an opening and was brought down very quickly.
Yeah, he was. This line has to do a better job of holding up at the point of attack. He has a fast first step. He can explode through the hole. And he needs a line to create that little crease or cutback lane to break free.
Calling an audible now. Manning sends a man in motion.
Give it all you got, Steve. Come on.
Flings it to the outside. And he makes the grab. It's a fumble. And he's brought down at the 44-yard line. It's picked up. The 20, the 10, 5, touchdown, Kansas City.
The coach has to be disappointed with that one. He was trying to figure out a way to bring his team back, but his offense just can't hang on to the ball.
Well, we have a stoppage in play because the coach has decided to challenge the call. Clearly a big momentum shift in the making as we take a look at a possible fumble.
And they really had no choice but to challenge us because of what it could mean for both teams. I don't know. It's a tough call from seeing that angle.
The call on the field is overturned. No timeout will be charged to Indianapolis.
And that challenge was a good decision as the call is overturned.
Well, sometimes the official sees what you see, and sometimes he sees something else. But this time, everyone could see the call had to be changed.
Tucks it away. Fakes the handle. Passing run. Slips the tackle. Can't get it from behind. Big time play by Stokely.
And that's the type of thing that can happen when you get this guy the ball. He's going to move the ball, and he's going to move it with speed.
Kansas City comes out in their nickel package. Directing traffic. Man in motion.
You got it. Stick up.
Goes with a short pass to the right side. He can't complete that short pass, and it's second down. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Madden sets up. He sees something in the defense. Receives the handoff. They'll go with a play fake. He finds his man. Good job of bringing the pass in.
This guy can really move. He turns things up two or three notches when it really counts. That's the kind of thing you love to see as a coach. Guys who have that second and third gear. Second and 2. 4 yards to the end zone. Pollard in motion. Dropping back. Throwing. And he's taken down in the backfield by Woods. Shane did a great job of looking that ball right into his hand. The quarterback made sure that the only guy that could make the catch was his receiver.
7 yards to go. Calling an audible. Passing to the left. Manning flings that pass in there.
Now that is a great throw. The quarterback surveyed the field, found the open guy, and got the ball to him in a hurry.
They'll go from the I formation. Calling an audible now. Tucks it away. Closing in. Guns it to the end zone. Almost picked it off in the end zone.
Yeah, and if he could have come up with that one, not only does it take away the scoring threat, but it gets the ball back for your offense.
Changing the play now. He'll sneak it. Touchdown, Colts. Vanderjack comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The point after is good. And so they turn that drive into a great one as it ends with a touchdown.
They did everything they had to on that one. And the end result is a trip across the goal line and a TD on the board.
From the 4. The 30. The 40 breaks free. Head back out, trying to duplicate exactly what happened on their last drive, which resulted in a touchdown. They line up in the I formation. Man in motion. Busses it out to the right. Using the stiff arm. Great run there. That'll be a first down.
Yeah, and when the back can get out there and run through defenders, it just makes this offense that much more difficult to slow down.
The backs are lined up in an eye.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
He's at the 20. Here's an opening.
Got an inverted face mask on the defense. 5-yard penalty, first down.
It's first and goal. Home lines up behind his fullback in the eye. Touchdown, Kansas City. Great rushing touchdown there.
He tucked that ball away, lowered his head, and boom, end zone.
Anderson comes in to attempt the point after. The kick is up. The point after is good. Just what they were looking for, John. Good play calling there. Key drive, touchdown.
Scoring a touchdown not only puts points on the board, it sends a message to the other team that if you execute properly, they won't be able to stop you. And they say 90% of the game is half metal.
From the four. Still running. Runs him over.
They don't want to fall out of contention early. They'll be looking to put together some kind of scoring drive on this possession.
Looks like he's changing the play. Drops back. Pressure. Gets rid of it. Perfect pass. And he's ridden out at the 35-yard line. Second and short, upcoming after a good pickup through the air.
Right here is one of those situations where you can pretty much open up the whole playbook. You can go with a play fake and look for something deep, or you can just run the ball. Just about anything is an option.
Hit him low.
Dropping back, goes with a short pass to the right side. So they'll lose yardage on that tackle by Simon. They went back to the screen.
The screen pass requires that you have some quick linemen who can move wide of the tackle and set up blocks for the guy coming out of the backfield.
Kansas City pulls its secondary up to help with a short yardage situation. James, the lone back.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Looking for room. Not much there. Maybe a yard.
1 yard gain on the play.
Smith is looking for a good punt here. Hall is back to receive this kick. Here's the kick. From the 33-yard line. Across midfield. The 40. Breaks free. The 20. The 10. Touchdown, Chiefs. Didn't take long for him to find that seam and then take it all the way.
I tell you, when you can get points from your special teams like that, it makes your team a bigger threat. Because it's one more way to break a game open.
Anderson comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way, and the extra point is good. So it wasn't the offense, but the special teams that made up this scoring drive.
And now they've got their defense fired up and ready to make another stop. They can force them into three and out. And punt again, boy, you talk about a scenario. That coverage team will have to go right back out there and try and stop that guy from doing it back to back.
From the four. So the offense takes over. The last time they had the ball, they had a very tough time getting anything going. The Chiefs come out on a nickel pack-up.
The 23-yard line. First and 10.
Here comes the heat.
On the carry. Breaking through. Look at that power. James covered some good ground there.
Hey, nice job up front. Holding that block and allowing him to get a good run for a first down.
First and 10. Ball on their own 36. Manning sees something in the defense.
Get at him, Pete. Hit him low.
He'll pass on the first down. Pressure coming with the pass. Catch made on the run. How about that speed? Great individual effort.
Not only did the quarterback show off a strong arm, but the receiver displayed some amazingly soft hands. A great throw with an even better catch is always an easy way to pick up first down.
great fake with the throw.
They were able to make it past the first down marker on that play.
And the receiver did a good job of maintaining body control to jump up and grab it.
Kansas City has started off quickly as the first quarter comes to an end with the score 21-7. The teams have switched sides, and we'll start in the second quarter. First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. Only one man in the backfield. Pulls him over. Barber came flying up from his linebacker spot to make a great slug.
They tried to run the count, but the defender did a heck of a job of staying home and getting to the ball carrier quickly.
35-yard line.
Bring that pain, baby.
Throwing. Manning doing an excellent job on this drive.
Things are really slowing down for him right now. He's seeing the coverage and finding the open man with ease. He's really in some kind of rhythm out there.
So they have first and 10 here.
Catch the ball, man.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. With the throw, sheds the tackle. Tackle at the 7. How about that speed? Great individual effort.
He throws lasers all over the field. He can throw them short, he can throw them long, he can throw them medium, he can throw them anyway.
Quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Touchdown, Colts. Big time catch in the end zone, John. Boy, how did he break free?
I think they just lost track of him running around back there. Hey, they keep a better eye on him the next time they get down there near the goal line.
Vanderjack comes in to attempt the point after. And it's up. The point after is good. Well, John, these teams are very evenly matched.
This makes for a better game, I think. The strategy of the game comes into play here more.
And so we see this offense getting it done on that long touchdown drive.
And give some credit to that big offensive line. Those guys are working hard out there, and it's showing on drives like that.
They're ready to start another drive, hoping to duplicate the result of the last one, which ended in a touchdown. Only one man back. Gets the call. Great fake. Good play in the backfield. Green under big pressure goes down hard.
These guys are really playing well up front. The coaching staff does a real good job of getting these guys ready to play out there.
It's second down and 15 to go. Ball on their own 16. Gonzalez comes in motion. Under pressure. Gets rid of it. Incomplete pass. Jefferson got his hands up and tipped the pass away.
He has a great feel for defending the pass. And he always seems to be in great position to make a play on the ball.
Third down and long coming up here. Ball on their own 16.
Set.
Man in motion. Dropping back, looking for a receiver, gets the pass off. The pass ball's incomplete. What happened there, John?
The receiver just dropped it. I was watching him in practice the other day, and he didn't miss a ball. Looks like he just took his eye off that one.
So they'll line up the punt after going 3-and-out. Here's the punt. And he chooses not to return this one.
Hey, no reason to take a chance and risk a fumble. Smart move there by the returner.
Defense lines up in the nickel. Dropping back on first down. Put off to the back. Kept it on the ground. Picks up about 7.
7-yard gain.
Second and 3 coming up here.
Right.
closing in, throwing short to his left. So they'll lose yardage on that tackle. James found a seam in the defense and did a great job bringing the pass in.
That's the kind of timing you can only get through repetition and practice.
Dropping back, gets rid of it.
Incomplete. Number 24.
Was in perfect position and knocked that pass away.
That's just the kind of play they've come to expect from him. He always seems to make the big play just when they need him to.
Offense couldn't get it done in the lineup to punt. Here's the kick. From the 12. And he's forced out of bounds at the 25-yard line. Good return there. That could have been a real big one.
Hey, he showed some good vision there. You have to see the entire field in an instant and just take off towards the open field. It got him a nice return for their team.
Cross play to the left. Here's an opening. He really covered a lot of ground there.
That guy has great acceleration. It allows him to stop on a dime and change direction.
They'll go from the I formation. Pressure gets the pass off. Look at that power. Green dumped it off for a short game.
There wasn't much else he could do with it. Brought the blitz, trying to put pressure on him, and he got it out to his back for a positive pickup.
Second and seven coming up here. Ball on their own 45.
Come on, gee up. Come on, partner.
Looks like he's calling an audible.
74.
Only one man back. Hand it off. Picks up five.
31 on the run. 5-yard gain on the play.
Here come the heat. Set.
Directing traffic. Holmes wasn't able to get anything going on that play.
They got there and shut that play down very quickly. That's just a case of studying game film this week paying off. When you know what they like to run in certain situations, you can anticipate the play call and stop the play before it even gets started.
Number 7 is back to punt. Number 86 sets up, waiting for the punt. Here's the punt. He's waving for the fair catch. Corners are moving up to press the receivers. Stokely goes in motion. Hand it off to the back. Gain of 9 on the play.
The ball carrier, 9-yard gain on the play.
Manning sets up. He'll get the ball again. James couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball on offense.
Let's go! Come on! Get at him!
Gets rid of it. Nice adjustment.
Now this is one heck of a play. Look at it. You're in a hole here on third down. And they come through with this perfect play that gets them a first and keeps the drive going.
Give it all you got.
Manning gets set. Pressure coming. Throws it. Not much touch on that pass.
He may have tried to put a little too much oomph on that throw.
Kansas City comes out in their nickel package.
Bulldog under. Back off, DBs.
Calling an audible now. Give it to the halfback. Pickup of about 8.
Two on the run. Gain of 8 on the play.
Sell out, sell out.
2 minutes to go. It's third down with 3 to go. Ball on their own 36. changing the play now. To carry it. Great. Fires it over the middle. He shakes the defender.
No problem picking up the first.
Yeah, you know, we talk about putting a ball on a guy. The quarterback put that ball on the receiver perfectly.
And it looks like they're going to go no huddle. Throwing on first down. Gets the pass off. He put everything he had behind that throw.
That's one way to make sure your receiver doesn't drop the ball. You throw it so hard that he has to catch it in self-defense. You just put it right on him.
Throw, off target, but he gets it. And again, it's first and 10.
Hey, they're getting a good push up front. And the receivers are getting open, they're making a catch. That's what you have to do to get in the end zone.
Come on, partner.
Under pressure, flings it to the outside. Perfect pass. He's right there to make the catch again, his fourth grab of the game. And so on second down, they'll try to move closer. This is the 10th play of this drive. Man in motion. Hand off to the tailback. Decent gain there, but he's going to head to the sideline for a blow. Let's see how this defense handles the no huddle. Closing in with the throw. He finds his man. He's inside the 10. It's first and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line. They'll come out on first down and we'll try to make this red zone visit a successful one. Nickelback in this time. Using motion. And he'll get the call. Runs him over. The Colts call a timeout. They have one left. I'm looking for a run here on second down.
They may try to, but a pass might work better. Because if you run, you're going to get back to the line and hurry up with another play.
Hands it off. Fakes the handoff. With the pass, incredulous, he let that one go right through his hands.
Yeah, you're not talking about a receiver either. That was about as close as you can get to an interception. He's got to make the play, especially down here in the end zone.
Directing traffic, Harrison comes in motion. Drops back, pump faking. He's looking to the end zone. And he makes the catch, but he can't get both feet down.
I tell you, he was led just a bit too far. Would have been a heck of a touchdown catch if he could have brought that one in.
Mike Vanderjagt comes in to attempt a 21-yard field goal. The kick is up, and it's good. Vanderjagt will be kicking off. Nice kick and returnable. From the 4-yard line. Lays into him with a stiff arm. After a 3-and-out on their last drive, the offense comes back out onto the field.
Hey, I know they want to increase the lead before half. But they got to be careful and not let the other team back in it with a turnover.
Set.
Steps up into the pocket. Throwing. And they beat the blitz on a good throw.
Yeah, he read the defense and he got out of there quickly. But you got to give some of the credit to the receiver in this play. He saw the blitz was coming and he made the right read so the quarterback had something to throw to.
Throw behind but caught. Kansas City calls a timeout. They have 2 timeouts left. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 40. Out of the shotgun. He surveys the field, throws it. This one falls incomplete. The Chiefs line up in the shotgun.
Set. Hut.
Surveying the field with the pass. Good pass and catch there as he records his 3rd reception of the game.
The defense better start watching this guy because he's been getting some room to work with out there. And if they don't, they might wish they had. He's the kind of guy who can really take over a game.
Green sets up. Looking downfield, gets rid of it. Johnson makes the catch. Great defense to prevent them from getting the first.
You don't run a pattern short of the first down on third down.
He's trying to get them back to the line. Drops back. He surveys the field. Gets the pass off. He went up there and he got it. And he's ridden out at the 44-yard line.
I don't think they can do much more than just throw one long. So I'm sure the defensive coach is telling his guys, don't get beat deep.
Holmes goes in motion. The blitz is on. He got to him just as he released the ball. Good one here as the first half comes to a close with the score, Kansas City 21, Indianapolis 17. Let's get back to the play on the field. Here are the halftime stats as we get set for the second half kickoff. Good kick, should be returnable. From the two. The Colts will start this drive from the 22-yard line. Kansas City comes out in their nickel package. Man in motion.
Cowboy.
Hand it off. Slips the tackle. What a collision. James did a nice job on that run.
If the defense keeps giving up runs like that for first downs, they'll have to make some adjustments to slow this guy down.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 34. Big opening. So that was a pickup of about 9.
9-yard gain on the play.
Only one man in the backfield.
You got him.
Calling an audible now, using motion. They give it to the halfback. Steamrolls the defender. So they pick up enough to convert for the first down. First and 10.
Come on, partner.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete. The incomplete pass bringing up second down. And this is the fifth play of this drive. Pressure, throwing. Thrown behind, but caught. So they're able to pick up another first down.
And this offense is clicking. They're making the right calls at the right time.
Only one man back.
Ball on the 34-yard line.
Another run into the open. Gain of 5, maybe 6 yards there.
Gain of 6 on the play.
Second and 4 coming up here.
Take him out.
Kansas City comes out in their nickel package.
28-yard line.
Hand it off. James is closing in on 100 yards rushing. The Chiefs come out in a nickel package. The Colts using motion.
Drop back.
Rose. Powering it. Touchdown, Indianapolis.
Now take a look at this. They've got a shot at him. He was so strong and powerful, he just busted right through the tackle and kept going all the way to the end zone. This is a heck of a run.
Vanderjagt comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. Great drive that culminates in a trip to the end zone and gives them the lead.
That's a big drive that they really needed. The score really swings momentum over to their side, giving them confidence that they can move the ball against this defense. Now it's up to their defense to keep the pressure on.
From the 2-yard line, the 30, the 40, looking for leverage. John, excellent return there.
Field position that you gain on punt and kick returns can be the difference between a win and a loss a lot of times. So having someone back there who is a dangerous weapon returning kicks can be a huge advantage.
Set.
Green sends a man in motion. Hand off to the tailback. He has room. The 30, the 20, and they finally make the tackle at the 16. He comes up with a big play there.
And they can't let this guy get to the outside like that. He has too much speed and too many moves.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind us. Sicariot. And he's brought down at the 10-yard line. Gain of 586 yards there.
Set.
Drops back. Pressure coming. Looking for a receiver. This pass is incomplete. The defender just teed off on it.
Pressure can really mess up the timing of a play. That pass was incomplete because the quarterback had to get rid of it before he wanted to.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today.
Third down is when you want your players to dig deep and make a clutch play. When you convert, it gives your defense a little extra rest, and it gives your offense a fresh set of downs to work with.
Touchdown, Kansas City. And he's able to get open in the end zone. Great play.
The defense just seemed to lose track of him down there. They have to do a better job keeping the play in front of him so that that kind of thing doesn't happen.
Kicker lines up for the point after. And it's up. The extra point attempt is good. Big time drive there with a touchdown to take the lead.
Now their defense is going to head onto the field. And it's going to be up to them to protect this lead.
Sends it sailing. From the 5-yard line. To get the ball back after a touchdown in the last possession. And let's see about a repeat performance on this drive. It's first and 10. Manning sets up. He sees something in the defense.
Come on, D.O.
Looking upfield. About a 4-yard gain there.
A ball carry. Gain of 4 on the play.
Calling an audible now. Man in motion.
Ain't got nothing.
Hands it off. Running back picks up about 4 yards.
Gain of 4 on the play.
About a yard to go. Ball on their own 32.
They got nothing.
Kansas City pulls its secondary up to help with the short yardage situation. Changing the play now. Under pressure with the pass. Makes the adjustment.
Got an inadvertent face mask on the defense.
This appears to be of the 5-yard variety.
I'll tell you, these face masks are getting so big that you can start off going for a jersey and end up with a handful of face masks.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 46. Come out of the nickel.
First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
Hand it off. Picks is the guy who's there to bring him down. At the 50-yard line. Just about a 3-yard gain there. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him.
Calling an audible now. Wayne goes in motion. Throwing. This pass is incomplete. The quarterback thought he had that one.
You got to deliver the ball out there quickly, but it has to be catchable. You got to use some touch.
Drops back. Closing in. Gets rid of it. He catches a floater for the first down.
And it's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes in a sure first down.
Kansas City comes out in their nickel package.
This guy always gives maximum effort on every play. It doesn't matter if you're asking him to run between the tackles or outside. He just takes the ball and refuses to be brought down by the tackler.
That incomplete pass brings up second down. Eighth play of this drive. Pressure with the throw. The receiver showing us soft hands on that reception.
The guy's been working really hard trying to improve. Looks like all that extra work is paying dividends.
Right now. Kansas City walks its safeties and corners up closer to the line of scrimmage to get in better position for a run. Manning directing traffic. Gene. Great fake. He surveys the field. Pressure coming. The blitz worked to perfection.
The defense loves to bring extra rushers from all over trying to create pressure. Obviously, they'll have to make some adjustments to their protection scheme to prevent plays like that.
They'll line up for the kick, and it should be about a 43-yard attempt. And it's on its way. And that kick is right on target. Another successful field goal try gives him his second three-pointer of the game. The kickoff team lines up. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the 8-yard line. The Chiefs will start this drive from the 25-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 25. Came up on the draw. Can't bring him down. Loses one tackle. Takes that one and heads upfield to pick up the first down.
You know what they did was pick up a blitz. And when they did that, it opened up a hole and they ran right through it.
The lone back. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Chiefs ahead of the Colts 28-27. The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. Looks like he's changing the play. The back picks up about two on that carry. Second and 7. Ball on their own 41.
Set.
Under pressure with the pass. With the adjustment. He was there to make the catch for the first down.
He's glad he made that catch. I'm sure the quarterback will look his way again when he needs another first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
The Chiefs holding on by less than a field goal. Hand it off to the back. Good gain of about 7 on that play. They need about 3. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Come on, D up. Set. Let's go. Come on.
They'll bring the blitz. with the throw at the 30. That pass was a wobbler.
Yeah, that was an ugly-looking pass, but I tell you, it got him the first down they needed.
Picks up maybe three on that carry.
On the carry, 3 yard gain on the play.
Only one man in the backfield. The Chiefs using motion. Drops back, closing in. He's looking, rolls right through the end zone. Drops the interception. Let an opportunity go right through his hands.
I tell you, he was looking for the big play the other way, and he let that ball go right through his fingers.
So they face a third and eight. Ball on the 25-yard line. This is the eighth play of this drive. Steps up into the pocket. Throwing. Behind, but caught. Can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down. Green will work out of the shotgun. Receives the handoff. He gets a couple of yards on the carry, but he looks fatigued and is headed for the sideline. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Looks like he's changing the play. Not much there. Maybe a yard.
1 yard gain on the play.
Third and three. Ball on the 7 yard line.
Set.
He's looking to the end zone. Intercepted in the end zone. Big play there. Coming away with the interception in the end zone.
That's a heck of a job by the defense to take away a possible score.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception. The Colts can regain the lead with a field goal. Pickup of about a yard in the run.
1 yard gain on the play.
Nickelback in this time. The Colts can regain the lead with a field goal. Rosa. Manning zipped that ball to his receiver.
With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 38.
Get at him. Get up, Rod.
Throwing on first down. Pressure with the pass. He finds his man. Nice pass and good catch on that play.
The pass was fired in there so hard, I think he left smoke in the ball.
Kansas City comes out in their nickel pack.
You got him. Come on, Barber.
Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. He's been one of the quarterback's favorite targets as he makes his fourth catch of the game. 7 yards to go. Ball on the 48-yard line. Looks like he's calling an audible. Drops back. Pump fakes. Gets the pass off. The tight end was right there, but he just couldn't get that pass under control.
I don't know what happened there. The quarterback did his job delivering a catchable ball. He just couldn't come up with it.
Stay up,
you. Directing traffic. With the pass, he finds his man. The defender goes down. That powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Yeah, and you talk about putting some heat on your throws. This guy really let it go.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on the 27-yard line. Hands it off to the back. Here's an opening. Still running. It's on the ground. It's picked up. And you know the defense is very angry at that missed opportunity.
Yeah, he picked up the trash.
Only one man back. Looking to run it here. Fakes the handoff. And the catch is made. Touchdown, Colts. Slips behind the secondary and got open for the touchdown.
Now that's just how they practiced it. They go over this play all the time at practice, and they use it a few times in just about every game. And let me tell you, most of the time it's successful just like that.
Calling an audible now. Under pressure, through the end zone.
So they had to go for it. They just weren't able to convert for two.
As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Nice distance. From the 9-yard line. Missed tackle. What a collision. That interception brought their last drive to a sudden halt. After collecting themselves on the sidelines, let's see what happens here. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 27. They'll go from the I formation.
He's over 100 yards in the fourth quarter. Can't ask for much more than that from your back.
They line up in the I formation.
Set.
Gets the pass off. Hits him in stride. That pass looked like a dead duck.
And some of those ducks are dead. But this one had enough life in it to get down there for the first down.
Minutes left. Closing in, looking downfield with the pass. The pass falls incomplete. Green somehow got that pass off.
And that's a right decision in that case. Get rid of the ball and take the incomplete.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 45. Out of the shotgun. Looking for a receiver. Gets rid of it. And he makes the grab. Good job picking up the blitz and picking up a first down.
Hey, that was a heck of a call. I mean, they saw the pressure was coming, and he knew right where to go with the ball, and he got it there.
Fifth play of this drive. Throws it. Behind him. He has not quite far enough to pick up the first down.
Yeah, and the guy calling the plays loves this kind of situation, because on second and short, everything in the playbook is an option.
Dropping back, throwing. He makes the catch anyway. This offense having no trouble moving the ball on this drive.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping. They can't seem to key on what they're doing and put an end to this drive.
Surveying the field, throws it. Ooh, nearly picked off. John, that went right off the defender's fingertips.
And that's the thing. That was a perfect opportunity to make a big play for his defense. He lets it go as an incomplete pass rather than an interception.
Set. Continue.
He's looking. Gets the pass off. The pass ball's incomplete. Third and long, but needing a touchdown, they'll be going for it on fourth down as well if they can't pick up the first here. Nickelback in this time.
Ball on the 24-yard line.
Hit him low. Set.
Man in motion.
Bring that pain, baby.
Steps up, looking for a receiver, throws it over the middle. They move the sticks with that completion.
I'll tell you, he put that one right on the money. They're just out there playing a little pitch and catch.
They'll head right back to the line.
Back on, DB.
10th play of this drive. Drops back, throwing short to the right side. Touchdown, Chiefs.
and he slings it in there for the touchdown.
That's just a quick move by the receiver and a pass that was right on target from the quarterback.
And so once again, a touchdown pass. And they'll keep the kicker on the sideline as they attempt to make this a three-point game.
Red,
calling an audible.
Yellow, 74.
Boom. They fail on the conversion attempt.
Yeah, it's always a gamble with these two-point tries. The league success rate is always low.
Number 35, back to return.
Nice kick and returnable. From the 7. The Colts will start this drive from the 21-yard line.
Still enough time for him to get into field goal range. The quarterback can take what the defense gives him, but he should be able to either stop the clock or move the chains.
Dropping back to pass on first down. Pressure gets rid of it. And that brings up second down.
They need pressure on the quarterback here. Sending 3 and dropping 8 won't cut it. I think you bring 4 or 5 guys, and you force them to make quick decisions with the game on the line.
Man, directing traffic.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Throwing. This pass is incomplete. He was there, got his hands on it, but just couldn't make the catch.
That's got to be a little disappointing. He's been putting in a lot of extra time at practice catching ball, but it looks like he's really having a tough time keeping his concentration out there. Any third down in this drive is like a second down, because he'll be going for it on fourth down. So if the play doesn't get him a first here, they should look to get it out of bounds.
He was stopped short of the marker and can't convert.
You know, when it's third and so many yards, why the heck would you run a pass pattern that was short of the first? Makes no sense to me.
With the pass, incomplete pass. They go for it and don't make it.
That was a conversion the offense needed. They have to be disappointed, and it's worse because now the other team has the ball.
Start the drive at the 29-yard line. First and 10.
Hit him low.
Hand off to the tailback. This is the time. Indianapolis will call a timeout here. They have 2 left. They're just trying to use up as much time as they can and pick up the win. Second and 2 coming up here. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Let's go. Come on.
The Colts call a timeout. They have 1 remaining.
Get this one to your halfback and let him drive it in the middle. Milk this drive for all it's worth.
Tucks it away. Indianapolis will call a timeout here. They have no timeouts left. Kansas City, 34. Indianapolis, 33.
Indianapolis, 33.
This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports. Priest Holmes was outstanding tonight and wins the Horse Trailer Player of the Game Award.